Adorn is Rolls-Royce's 2+2 luxury convertible Grand Tourer. It was unveiled at the 2015 Frankfurt Motor Show. And here are 10 things you may not know about it. The Rolls-Royce Dawn was built in order to replace the earlier two-door open-top car model, the Phantom Drophead Coupe. Wraith and Dawn are now the only remaining Rolls-Royce vehicles using a BMW platform. As you'd expect from Rolls-Royce, it's a large car, measuring over 17 feet long, 6.5 feet wide, and weighing in at 5,800 pounds. Under the hood is a twin-turbo 6.6-litre V12 that produces 563 horsepower. The engine is mated to an 8-speed automatic transmission and redlines at 5,250 rpm. Impressively for such a large vehicle, the 0-60 is a very quick 4.3 seconds. Equally as impressive is its quarter mile at 12.8 seconds and its governor limited top speed of 155 miles per hour. Fuel consumption is of course terrible with a combined city and highway of just 15 miles to the gallon. The Dawn is the last open-top combustion car made by Rolls-Royce. The Spectre replaces the Wraith and the Dawn. And the price for all this open-top opulence, just under $340,000. I hope you enjoyed 10 things about the incredibly opulent Rolls-Royce Dawn, and I'll see you next time.